Okay, Emma, you're going to state in the 300 hurdles. At the beginning of the year, was this something that you were striving for? Did you think this was possible?
At the beginning of the year, I'd never ran hurdles before, so it was different. But
how are you able to?
It wasn't something that I ever thought I'd be doing.
How are you able to get comfortable with it over the course of the season?
Ran a lot against a lot of good people, and having Brianna in practice helps me a lot because she's fast too. So when we can work together on things, it helps a lot to have somebody pushing you all the time.
You got third in pole vault earlier, just missing state in that. So what do you got to do mentally to refocus when you're running all these different events and trying to qualify in all these events?
I think that, I made myself a list of my goals and on or like a thing for me to read before I ran. And the first thing I had written on it was just forget about pole vault.
In fifth place, Rosal with 31.
Because even if I made it, it was still...
Herbert Gavick has 33 there in fourth. Third place, Park Rapids.
Do you know what to expect for state track? Place, do you know what the competition is going to be like or what you're going to need to do to get ready?
They're going to be fast, so I'll just keep doing what I'm doing and hopefully I can cut off some time again.
In fifth place, with 34 points, West Marshall.
All right, thanks a lot and congrats.